Hey guys, it's me, Sexpert105, and for all the Pokemon XY and XYZ fans, today is the 3rd anniversary of Amourshipping. And today's also, from what I know, is the 3rd anniversary for the XY and XYZ series. I hope that your guys' day is going absolutely fantastic. And now, if you guys don't mind, I thought I'd share some of my thoughts on the series and Amourshipping. I have been a fan of the XY/XYZ series since it first began, and have been an Amourshipper since then as well. And when I first saw the series, I was a junior in high school, and so especially during both my junior and senior years, this series has helped me tremendously. It's helped me through my depression. It's also helped me to be more confident in what I do, and it's also helped me to become a better person, and it especially helped me to never give up till the very end. This is the best series that I've ever watched in a TV show. Not just the other Pokemon series, but outside of it too. Yes, it's my favorite TV series of all time, and I'm proud to say it. And honestly, the whole XY group is awesome. But of course, the ones that stand out the most are Ash and Serena because of one phrase: never give up until the very end. Because of that phrase, I've been doing my best in almost everything that I do. I've still got a long way to go, but as long as the XYXYZ anime is still here and Amourshipping is still going on, then I won't give up until the very end, especially with Amourshipping. I have a big feeling that we're going to see Serena with Satoshi again in the future. Yes, I'm still pushing her for Alola, but even if she doesn't go, I'm still not giving up. I won't give up, and I don't care how many times I say it. For Amourshipping, I promise to not give up till the very end. Thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you guys for letting me be in this amazing community of Amourshipping. The Amourshipping community, and I am so happy to be in it. And finally, for all you Amourshippers out there, please go and see Pokemon Ranger Boys 12's Pokemon Ranger Boy 12's 2016 Amourshipping video. He and a lot of other people did an amazing job on the video, and hey, even mine is in there. And I'm so glad to be a part of that, and I'm so glad to see all those other videos in it too. And heck, even if mine wasn't in it, I still watch it, I still love it, I still share it all over the place, Facebook, Twitter, you say it, you name it. Anyways, thank you guys again so much, and I will see you next time. See ya, enjoy the rest of this video, and happy Amourshipping /3-year anniversary, Amourshippers and Pokemon. We've come a long way, and there's still many years to come. Bye. I know I am never alone. Oh yeah, that's why I won't ever back down. Oh yeah, let's head out together and see what is waiting up there. One, two, three, we're ready. Okay, the tailwind shows the way. Press on through it all and you'll see just what's in store today. Tomorrow, do your dreams and never let go. But here, let us go.
Let's keep moving on. Remember to keep dreaming for the